Okay, moving on. Our next question comes from Twitter user D's Nuts. What is the meaning of this?
I'm an ass man, they call me Commander in Chief. I'm jockin' tight butt cheeks from here to Mozambique. From cheeks in Greece to Deri-aires in France, booty gets rise to my executive branch. Cause a babe without back is a disaster. That's why Michelle's on the stair-master. Come on, America, the answer is clear. This country needs a man who brings up the rear. I'll reverse that gas price escalation. He'll just push pro-areola legislation. I can't get enough of big bums. I play booty cheeks like Congo drum.
But can U.S. booty compete internationally?
Is Kim Kardashian a huge ass freak? Yeah, Democrats love them some posterior masks. Come on, why do you think our mascot's an ass?
Come on, America, how y'all like to freak? Do you want fat chest or pinch a cheek? Come on, America, how y'all like to freak? Do you want fat chest or pinch a cheek?
Let me rebut and drop the fart. This country needs a man who puts gazongas first. There's no need to be coy and conspicuous. I want tits so big they're utterly ridiculous. I'm the 1%, my wallet's 3 feet thick. Big-breasted hippie chicks occupy my dick. Hotter than hell, cooler than ice cubes. You had Bush America, now grab some booze. I like my fun super pack and girl super sack. Cause motorboating's not the same with the ass crack.
But can our yabos compete with the Chinese?
Bitch, please just give them a squeeze. You take a fat girl home just for the heck of it. Cause I like my d's bigger than the national deficit.
I like big girls too, with fat ass thighs. Corn fed on cornbread pie and curly fries. With an ass so huge that it needs a map. It's like a continental shift when she makes it clap.
Come on, America, how y'all like to freak? Do you want fat chest or pinch a cheek? Come on, America, how y'all like to freak? Do you want fat chest or pinch a cheek?
Ooh, I leave no breasts unmolested.
I'm guessing someone was never breastfed.
You're blinded by this ass backwards fascination.
And that's straight character assassination.
Not to me! Gentlemen, I can't believe what I am hearing. Is all respectable debate just disappearing? Big boobs and butts, no need to choose. Take it from an ass freak.